In December 2001, the multiple Academy Award-winning movie Black Hawk Down was released, and audiences across the nation and around the world sat in stunned silence as the invasion of Mogadishu, Somalia, by the 3rd Battalion of the 75th Ranger Regiment and Delta Force is depicted on the big screen. It is one of the most harrowing and heart-rending stories in the history of the American military. Major Jeff Struecker was the officer in charge of the Humvee detachment involved in that invasion, and he will be here in Tulsa, Oklahoma on July the 1st, 2021 to give his personal eyewitness testimony of the events he experienced in Black Hawk Down. Don't miss this amazing eyewitness testimony by Major Jeff Struecker of Black Hawk Down, 6:30 p.m., July 1st, at the Tulsa Marriott Southern Hills. Registration is required at cityelders.com.